How to log in into VK with Facebook account. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on this video, we will see how we can access VK by logging in with Facebook. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. For that, all you have to do is launch your Facebook application in your mobile device and make sure that you are logged in with your Facebook account. So once you're on your home page, tap on your profile icon at the top left just below the home icon to get to your profile page. Now once you're on your profile page just below your profile name, next to add to a story button, tap on edit profile button. Once you get to this page, scroll down and head towards the links section. There tap on edit option. Once you're here, tap on add social link button. Tap on the platform from this drop down, scroll down a bit and then select VK. After that, you have to enter your username for your VK account. So here, type in your correct username associated with your VK account. Once done, tap on the save at the top right. Now once you have added your VK link to your Facebook profile, all you have to do is head back to your VK, get to your login page, and there you'll have an option to continue with Facebook. Simply tap on that and now you'll be directly logged into your VK account through the Facebook. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.